Hello. In this video, I will show you the fastest way that you can install KODI on your Apple Mac or any other device running OS X. The first thing you have to do is to open your browser and go to the address kodi.tv/download/macOS. By visiting this address, we are sure that we are downloading the most recent version of KODI. Click on the Installer button and the application will be downloaded in your Downloads folder. Open your Downloads folder, or if you're using Google Chrome, click on this button and then double-click on this file. When this window will be open, just drag the KODI.app application in your Applications folder. That's all! KODI has been installed already in your computer. If you click on your Applications folder and then you click on the KODI icon, the application will open for the first time. Based on the security settings of your computer, maybe this window will pop up. Just click Open. KODI opened for the first time. If you notice that the screen is jumping up and down, this is happening because the application is not running in full window. To fix this, right-click, and from the Window menu, you can select Full/Window Toggle. The next time KODI will open, it will run direct on full screen and you will not have that problem again. Based on what you want to do in KODI, you can click one of my next videos, and then I can show you how to adjust KODI to do the things that you want to do. Thank you for watching this video, and I hope I will see you again in one of the next videos.